like over here, there's some kahikatea stands, there's some beautiful native bush through there. We're so proud of what we actually have here, but that doesn't count for anything.
Yeah, look, National's not going to sacrifice one-fifth of our sheep and beef industry in 7 years just to get emissions down. We're going to do it the right way and go about it in partnership with the industry.
If we can produce the same but with less cows, how awesome is that?
For every man, woman and child in this country, it generates $10,000. It's an awesome sector. We've got to back it like we back the All Blacks.